Welcome to Broker Confidential, your source of information for running a successful brokerage. Each week we bring you powerful information and action items on one of EDI's seven building blocks for running a successful brokerage. This week, I would like to focus on information technology, and specifically on the challenge of selecting application software and which vendor is best for what you need. Before I share a process that you are going to implement, let's put technology in its place. Technology is a tool that is not the magic bullet of your business, but rather it is an accelerator or an efficiency enhancer to an already great process in your business. It is rare that you're going to find a software application that is not going to require a strong process behind it to create profit for your business. Think about this statement when you consider, first of all, a client relationship management application, or what we call a CRM. Or what about an operating system like Lone Wolf? Or even a slick VoIP telephone and front-end application for inbound communication. Each one of these applications will accelerate or improve your business, but none of them will work without strong business practices behind them. As the leader of the organization, you must ensure you document how your business currently works, what you are looking to gain from the introduction of applicational software. You are now ready to select at least three candidates or three candidate companies to provide you a demo of what you are looking for and other ideas that you might not even consider. To properly assess each now, you are going to create an EDI comparative chart. This lists the features you want and compares each vendor and the related application against your business needs. There is no benefit to bells and whistles that you are never going to leverage. Thank you for tuning in this week. Stay tuned next week for another edition of Broker Confidential, your source of information for running a successful brokerage.